home on the court.
Let's say that I can play the bell.
Well, you don't look like the sort.
I couldn't challenge someone. A competitor hasn't been found to defeat me.
I bet you're a real good sport.
I'm good for more than 1 cent. But I promise I'll show no regret if you beat me.
My backhand is clearly my fort.
Shall we say the ball is in your court? No one ever plays with me.
I thought you were guest of
kingdom. Husband never plays with me. He's too easily winded.
You leave me breathless too.
Wait till our match is through.
I may lack form and finesse, but I'll warm up in a gym.
It's not exciting unless the competition is stiff.
I understand your racket. I'm not in your league.
But you can hack it.
This game commences with love.
And love is a war.
Let's give the tempo a shove.
And raise the stakes a bit more. One thing I'm positive of is time for someone to score.
Tell me how you like to play.
On grass or clay, and every day. Time is running short. Darling, let's draw dilly-dally.
Ready for a rousing rally.
Shall we say the ball is in your court?
I like trains, I like Brooklyn when it rains, but I love Betsy. I like walking after dark, I like jogs in Prospect Park, but I love Betsy. I like Shake Shack, I like MoMA in New Jersey's, right where MoMA the Braves when I see him, and even the DMV. And the Brooklyn Bridge by bike, and there's lots of stuff I like, but I love Betsy. And she loves me. She likes hockey, no, I swear. She likes guys with thinning hair, and I love Betsy. She likes visits to the zoo. She likes opera, that's not true, but I love Betsy. She likes swimming, writing letters. She likes watching doubleheaders. She bourbon and sake, and even likes Rocky 3. I'm amazed and I'm impressed, but the thing that I love best is I love Betsy, and she loves me. 5 years. I've been in love with Betsy for 5 years. I can't believe she's stuck with me. What kind of luck have I got to keep someone like her around? 10 years. My mom's been dead already for 10 years. And since she put this curse on me, no, there's no curse, there's no curse. Forget I said curse. Look, it's been long enough. Now it's time to grow up. Mom's in the ground. And look what I found. I like dancing on the pier. I like opera. That's not true, but I love Betsy. It's been 5 years and I'm ready. Get the sparklers and confetti. Give a wink to the waiter and summon the maitre d'. Just like Jay-Z and Beyonce. My fiance, I love Betsy. I love Betsy. I love Betsy. Betsy loves me. I'm a schmuck and Betsy loves me. It doesn't matter what I do, I know it's true. I could never live without her. Betsy loves me. It's amazing. Betsy loves me. And tonight I'm gonna show her just how proud I am to know her. There's no danger, there's no drama, there's no curse and there's no mama. Put my problems in the past. I've grown a man at last. I'm the luckiest guy from the Bronx to the island. So laugh if you wanna, this whole town is gonna see.
seen you around, so I thought I'd, you know, take a chance and
introduce myself. Thank you. So, you work at the camp?
Yeah, I'm the camp counselor over there. How about yourself?
Me? No, I don't work over there.
No, I know, I'm the camp counselor.
That's right, you went. I didn't know if I I teach astrophysics over at the campus during the school year. I came here this summer so I could relax and reflect.
Oh, you're a professor. So, well, what do you teach?
Like I said before, astrophysics. Space, stars, that sort of thing.
Space, the final frontier.
Right, thanks for everything.
You know what would be just great? You stopped by the camp and just taught the campers a little something.
No, I can't.
No, really, they would just.
I couldn't make
it. Would be,
I said no! I'm sorry, that was. Micah thinks he's a good photographer. He thinks he's talented. I remember we were taking shadow pictures when I heard this truck come up behind us. It passed us and I saw it was a Tyson chicken truck filled with crates of screaming chickens. I shouted up to Micah, "Save the slave poultry!" He threw his head back and laughed, one hand on the handlebar, the other on his professional camera. He turned back to say something, and then the bed of the truck unhinged, flew back and took him off the road. Sorry, this PR lady from Tyson came. I didn't realize I was still clutching his camera. She said, "Excuse me, sir, but I'm going to have to confiscate that." She said we could do this the easy way or the hard way. So I looked her straight in the eyes. And I threw the camera to the ground. Someone to sit in your chair to ruin your sleep.
Yes, there's more than that. Got so many good reasons for not being with someone, but Robert, if you have one good reason for being alone, come on, you're on to something, Bobby, you're on to something.
Someone to need you too much. Someone to know you too well. Someone to pull you up short, to put you through hell.
Not a kid anymore, Robbie. I don't think you'll ever be a kid again, you know.
Don't be afraid that it won't be perfect. The only thing to be afraid of, really, is that.
Don't stop now. Keep going.
Someone you have to let in. Someone whose feelings you spare. Someone like it or not. Want you to share a little, a lot.
But there's more than that.
How will you know if you've never been there, Bobby?
It's much better living it than living at your brother.
Add him up, Bobby.
Add him up.
Someone to crowd you with love. Someone to force you to care. Someone to make you come through. Always be there, as frightened as you of being alive. Being alive. Being alive. Being alive. Somebody pulled me too close. Somebody hurt me too deep. Somebody sitting in my chair ruined my sleep. Let's get on with living while we can and not play dumb. It's gonna come when it does. Screw the nerves, I'll be eating hors d'oeuvres. It's the roll of the dice and no crime. Gotta die sometime. Life is my friend, but I hope in the end he holds me in his arms and lets me hold the space. He holds me in his arms and whispers something fun. He lifts me in his arms and tells me to embrace his attack. Then the scene turns to black. Life sucks. People always say the losers and they hate lame ducks. Screw me and shucks. That's it, that's the ball game. I don't smoke, don't do drugs, and here comes the bad news. I quit, that's the ball game. It's the chink in the armor, the shit in the karma, the flus. Can I keep my cool despite the urge to fall apart? How should I start? I would cry if I could, but it does no damn good to explain. I'm a man in my prime. You gotta die sometime. Just a funny pal with a weird sort of talent. He puts his arms around my neck and walks me to the bed. He pins me up against the wall and kisses me like crazy. The many stupid things I've thought about with dread. Now delight. Then the scene turns to white. Give me the balls to orchestrate a graceful leave. That's my reprieve, to go out without care. My head high in the air, it's the last little mountain I'll climb. I'll climb. You gotta die sometime. You gotta die sometime. You gotta die sometime. You gotta die sometime. Sometime, 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 sometime.
Sometimes, 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 somet
tell me, Jody, how I can earn your love. I would swim oceans, I would move mountains, I would do anything for you. What do you want me to do? I'm unworthy of your love, betrothed. Let prove worthy of your love. Tell me how I can earn your love. Wait and see. How can I turn your love to me?
I am nothing. You are when the devil has gone. Charlie, take my blood, my body for your love. Let me feel fire, let me drink poison. Tell me to take my blood into. If that's what you want.
It's New York. Not the next, it's the shot.